I know where Cham people now, where Cham people. They not stay here. That's Vietnamese around here. Cham people, they move to the south, living about 15 kilometers from Nha Trang center. There one village there. One village of Cham people near Nha Trang. And also living near Cửu Long River, Mekong River. And how can you recognize Cham and Vietnamese? Normally Cham men, they have a white dressing and white hat. And skin the Cham men little bit brown.